You've been here before. What was that about? That's where I came down from. So the door that needs to be opened. Don't get it. Sometimes I'm smart.
Are you growing tired, Slayer? We will break your will yet.
No, I'm out of ammo. No, wait, no, I'm not. Am I? Yes, I am. Now I'm almost out. I need to find something to chainsaw. It was one of these challenge rooms, but I didn't find a key. There's the key. Oh, there was just another secret over here. I didn't get to that. Let me see about that real quick. It was. What did I miss? It was down here. Oh, it wasn't out of. Wasn't it just over here? Oh, it's over here. I got a record. Wow, how do I get that key? Maybe I need to progress a little bit more. There it is right there. There's definitely something I gotta do here. A little bit more of a clue. I don't just accidentally win the whole thing or beat this level without going for sure. I thought that might be something because it has that crack in it. Apparently not. What do we have here? Oh. Oh, look, there's a... Seems like there's a bunch of wall jumps down there. See how we get there. is. Found it. But, yeah. God, that was sneaky. Ah, I missed it. Gotta get just the right angle, I guess. There we go. Now time for torture. Because I'm low ammo, so I am not ready for this fight. Best way to use my extra life. Eat that. Be a doozy. I'm not sure I'll have a good strategy yet. Thank you. Damn it, I didn't mean to do that. I don't know how I survived that. I just embraced the chaos. And I got 8 secrets out of this level. I only missed 2. Okay, that was a workout. Well, everything after this will be super easy. I'm just gonna fight a.
I do not fear you. This
I don't know if that, I call that getting the hang of it. That was just me embracing the chaos and just doing what I could of what I had. Give me ammo, environmental stuff. Doom Eternal Mastery. Now you have all the tools you need to succeed in Doom Eternal. Glory kills health, armor, ammo, blood punch, ice bomb, frag grenade. You're going to combine your tools to deal massive damage and recover critical resources during combat. Oh. Does that mean training wheels are off? Isn't that where it gets actually hard? See, I already died. Ah, That's why the door closed. Oh, I'm so bad at snacking today. Oh, I'm out of ammo. That could be why. Died too soon. Thing. That guy body blocked me the whole time. I come, oh man. Anytime those guys come out of nowhere, it's pretty just for me. This. Like they get critical hits on me sometimes. I don't know. I go from like ton of health to no health in no time. Like that. I know I've been avoiding those ammo ones, but I might need to start doing the ammo upgrades next because the plasma one always gets me. And it's only the plasma one. It's the plasma one I have issues with. If it wasn't for the plasma one, it wouldn't be that big of a deal. Wasn't a very helpful secret. Man, how many times does this thing take? Jesus! Regenerating. Goddamn. Ah, those things suck. Right back to the beginning.
beast has stopped moving. I will lock in signal now.
Right. Oh, that's, what was this secret? Overdrive. Would that have helped me in that fight at all? It doesn't feel like it would have. I feel like I went faster for 5 seconds. Okay, let's keep going. Let's take the train. Let's take the train. Well, that's it. I almost did all the combat challenges. Almost all of them. Doom Hunter base. Fire in the hole, big reveal, and something else. Did I do the big crystal one? Collecting meat collectible album. Here's the auto map. Kill 3 demons with a single frag grenade. I guess I would need to. I guess I need to change to the normal grenade for now.